0 for 2 this year, 0 for 16 in his career. And he got a hold of one, and Marlon Byrd had to leap to make the catch as Wong was bidding for his first major league knock. Well, he hit the heck out of that ball.
Marlon Byrd thought it was going to die in front of him. It just continued to carry deeper and deeper toward that gap in right center field. Marlon has to extend high in the air to make the catch, and